Dan, do you want to tell us a little bit about what you're doing?
Oh, I just brought this bobcat over here. I'm about to put that, may have some boys around the corner help me load up this couch and all this stuff, because a man lives here, he shouldn't have to, he's older, and he got to come out here. That's stressful for having all this stuff, and I told him I was going to get it up, so I'm about to go get some boys. We're going to take it all down to the corner, and when we get this dumpster tomorrow, I'll just use a bobcat and put it all in.
So just this is where we were the other night.
Yeah.
And like you said, that you're going to come back and clean it up. So yeah. Here you are.
Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to park it right here. I'm going to go get some guys around the corner to help me load it up. And then we're going to come back and get it out of here and sweep this up. But this is not right. He shouldn't have to. Yeah, he shouldn't have to deal with this, man. He's too old to be having this kind of stress. So I'm going to park it around. I'm going to go get somebody and we'll come back.